Tony Ray, Valhalla graduate, 2012. I'm a dancer. I travel and teach and battle around the world, enter competitions, mostly just sharing dance around the world. That's what I do right now. Typically, what I teach is a dance style called house dance. Wherever I go, I can teach hip hop as well. Sometimes it's just freestyle based, but I usually cater to the students that walk into the class because everyone's typically at a different level. Dance started out as a hobby. It wasn't something that I viewed as a profession. But as time went on and my passion for it grew, I got to a certain skill level accepted by the community, by the world community, that would be taken as professional. I've had to shift into that mindset and really take it seriously on that front to become the professional that I can be. Like I said, it was a hobby and I never expected it to be anything of what it is today, purely just because I loved doing it and that served its purpose. But yeah, so from the time that I started coming up in March, about 6 years now, I could say dance saved me because I had no clue what I wanted to do. Dance has taken me to places that I never thought that some underachiever in San Diego could ever go. Yeah. You can follow me at on Instagram at TheRonyTe. You can search my name up on YouTube. I have a website, www.theronyte.com.